used this server searching for LOL event and I found only one on Bubbles that could be interesting for my mates. I like to be an explorer and I jumped in K91 alone. Thanks to my little power size, I often lure out many to attack me, and that it's a perfect start for a nice and funny invasion. So, what to do in a Saturday night with friends? Let's have some fun playing. Welcome to the Saturday Night Fights.
Let's see the hitter, nice and strong account with spear female formation and 1F5 commander. As I'm low with troops, I could not trap his lord, but I could tank his spears doing some damage. His formation was SPR Cav, with almost all SPR commanders and SPR in first line. For mine was hard because after I defeat his SPR I met his Cav. His account is full based on SPR Cav, with Dragon 2. In this case, even if his Spears commanders were good, they were not fully awakened. He missed full awake Jamie commander, so he didn't have weakness. That could have been much heavier for me even if I was his counter, Core's weakness is very strong. Yes, he switched formation, still female but Carve. He would never back to Spears again. I used a 75% buff but still heavy hit for me, SPR Carve formation with a lot of spears. He fixed his wall even if he continued to use Simon and switched to combat gear, but he missed something, he didn't have Jamie 4S, so no weakness, better for my and bleed attack. I would have needed min 3 hits to zeroed him, but he jumped away and no more time on fervor. Here is a nice report, pure weakness spears against female Carve, not good for Carve.